Welcome back to the final episode, Guardians of the Galaxy. Be sad to see it go, but at the same time, glad to be finishing it. If that makes any sense. I want all the fighting to stop between these people. Or beings. Don't Stop Believin'. I'm wondering if... I hope we have the Journey song. I know I'll get a content ID hit on it, but that'd be awesome to see. Don't Stop Believin' by Journey. As the galaxy is threatened once again and the stakes grow ever more personal, Peter must rally the Guardians against their greatest challenge yet, themselves. Yeah, no kidding. They all, like, hate each other's guts. It's just... I don't like that aspect.
Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy...
I'm sorry, but this thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield.
Thanos comes back.
We gotta destroy it.
Wait and see.
Baldi... he has lost to me?
He can't stay dead, Thanos.
The Forge is destroyed... because of him!
But if the Forge is destroyed...
Once we get off this planet, I'm going to leave the Guardians.
How does it bring him back?
If I'm alone... the only one who could get hurt is me.
This is my chance, Peter. To protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria.
I didn't let him go.
Peter! You must do it! Now!
Damn it, Drax! I'm not doing it!
I am Groot!
Oh, no. Groot! What happened?
We need Groot's story.
I was going to fight that beast to the death, but Quill would not let me. I have been denied the sanctification of sacrifice, and I demand mediation.
It's very Klingon of him.
It's all Pete's fault. Look at Groot.
Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
The loudest shouter is usually the most correct. I was sad to see her go.
We were friends, Rocket.
Me too. Me too.
Rocket's very angry, just in general. I mean, I saw only the first movie. I haven't seen the second one. I don't remember him being that hard to get along with. I mean, somewhat, but geez. In this game, in this story, he's like practically like, I don't know, wants to kill us.
Next up, is your codex device...
One drink, and then we find Allah.
Codex device making you sick?
Where to even start?
We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5.
I want glasses like that.
Millions are feared dead.
That was easier than expected.
Earlier today, reports came in of a deformed monster rampaging across the galaxy, attacking planets at random. It appeared as if the creature was able to draw life out of innocent bystanders without even touching them.
Jabari 5. Isn't that the planet the Phoenix destroyed way back in... Dark Phoenix, sorry. Destroyed way back in... I guess that would be Uncanny X-Men 136, I think? No, no, no. 135. So it happened 135. That was Jabari, wasn't it? I'm gonna have to look it up. Jabari, I'm gonna make a note. So I'll put it here, because I'm really interested in stuff like this. Like, fringe continuity, I'm guessing. I think I just made that up. It just seems like, it's more like a setting continuity. But yeah, resuming.
I will hunt you down.
She looks great.
To the ends of the galaxy.
Love what you've done with your hair.
I shall destroy nowhere. Then I will continue to Earth. There will be no home for you anywhere. Death is coming, Peter Quill.
Okay.
Super really weapon. Wish we had a team right about now. Hala, that weapon. I don't think there was a worse time for everyone to call it quits.
We're so screwed right now. They'll be back, though.
Oh, yeah. We are so screwed, it's not even funny.
Go. I want those glasses.
Like whatever impossible task we accomplish, there's a new disaster we have to take care of.
Yep.
We escaped that death trap of a planet, but then everyone left. And now this? A super weapon? When will it end?
At the end of this episode.
We can't catch a break.
I could use a vacation.
After all this is over, I could really go for a vacation.
You and me both.
There's only one way we can stop her.
Gamora, remember that.
We need to get the Guardians back together.
That's right, baby.
Peter!
First,
we have to get the Guardians back together!
Hey, hey!
Mantis! Groot? What are you doing here?
I am Groot!
I thought you quit. It's like a real answer. I am Groot! That's why I'm here.
Cat dragged in. I thought you quit, Mantis.
Oh.
There was no cat. We dragged ourselves back.
I don't want to say that to her.
Oh no. This is worse than I thought. I could sense that remnants of the Forge still existed. They must be inside of Hala. It appears where the Forge granted life, Hala can now take it.
Huh.
With every life she claims, she'll gain more power. We're doomed.
Yeah, that's not good.
Just when I thought we were out of the woods.
So sorry. I had no idea.
But we destroyed it.
I don't get it. Didn't we destroy the Forge? How is it inside her?
It blew up in her face, didn't it? That's where it is. In her face.
Literally? In her face. Like her nose and
the Eternity Forge is highly unstable. It would be extremely toxic to Hala. It's likely that she needs to kill to keep herself alive.
So you're saying if she stopped killing people,
the Forge would consume her.
I am Groot.
But you have seen what she has become.
Is I okay?
Hala is too powerful a foe for the Guardians to take on.
He got charred, right? We defeated Thanos.
We took down Thanos. We can totally handle Hala, right, guys?
Hint, hint, bringing him back in.
Guys.
I am Groot.
But the Guardians are broken. I don't see a world where you can actually defeat Hala.
I wonder if he can see her that eye.
Together, you all hated each other. I can't imagine a time when you didn't hate each other.
It's not true.
Oh, whoa, whoa, Mantis, that's not true at all. Right?
It's just really Rocket Raccoon.
Come on, guys, help me out here.
I know it seems hopeless right now, Mantis. But the Guardians aren't what you think.
I am Groot.
Hey, what is it, Groot?
His smile and creaking. Okay. Take the hand. Oh, what's he doing? What can he do? What is he? We are getting Groot story.
Man, I'm innocent.
I guess.
The wrong guys.
Maybe partially.
You mean to tell me there's another rodent and tree duo out there?
It was very popular.
Yes.
Who were scanned and ID'd by several bystanders.
Yes.
And caught red-handed.
I'm telling you, I just got one of those faces.
We're
that
very
looks guilty.
Sorry.
I am Groot.
Yes, oh, I'm controlling
yes, we
Groot.
We know who you are.
Oh, I can't
Forget
talk.
It, Groot. These bucketheads can't understand.
I'm playing as Groot. I thought it was a raccoon.
Don't worry. I know how to handle this. As soon as they lock us up, I'm gonna go up to the biggest, baddest dude in there and knock him out.
Ouch. Oh. Now, I'm really old school, guys. Back when he was called Rocket Raccoon, not just Rocket. So that's why I call him Raccoon.
I did not know this was an animal prison, too. Or perhaps you are my meal. You would hardly be satisfying,
I got your back, Rocket.
I am Groot.
That's what he means. We actually know what he's saying.
Do not attempt to challenge me. I will tear you limb from limb or snout from tail, whichever would be more painful.
I challenged you. I'm still here.
That is because you cheated! You had a weapon, and I did not.
You take it easy. Knock it off! All right. Make room for one more.
Hey, don't get too comfortable. We'll be back to take you to permanent lockup soon.
Who is this loser?
Call me Star-Lord.
What?
I'm sure you've all heard of me. Especially you.
That's how you met him?
Not. No.
Nope.
Well, now you have.
Nice mustache.
Please stop winking.
I am Groot.
Adam, I can't take anyone with facial hair seriously.
Nice to meet you, awesome. Groot.
What kind of tree are you? Spruce? Elm?
I am Groot.
Groot tree.
Yeah, you already said that.
So they were all.
I can tell you guys are the real badasses in the room. Legendary outlaws like me.
Oh.
Not you.
Is this in canon?
We're too good looking to stay locked up in here. Don't you think?
The
second the Nova Corps start running background checks on us, none of us are ever gonna see the sweet light of day again. I don't know about you all, but I got an amazing eventful life out there that I wanna get back to in, oh, say, 5 minutes ago.
Do you have a plan?
I am Groot.
Oh, I'm Groot.
And I'm still Star-Lord. Look, so here's the deal. We're breaking out of here.
I'm not going anywhere with any of you.
Settle down in there!
Here you are.
All of you!
I will not settle. No prison can contain me.
I'll go gladly if this giant ass won't be there.
My ass is the correct proportion for my body. It is 100% pure muscle.
I don't need to hear about your ass muscles.
It was the rodent who first mentioned it.
Stop or I'll make you stop.
I am Groot!
You all gotta stop fighting, or I'll make you stop.
Ooh. Got a badass over here.
I like this pathetic human. He shows bravery, even when he will certainly be pummeled to death.
Or stupidity.
I just came up with a brilliant plan that's totally original. I'm calling it...
Wait to hear this.
The Great Escape.
You see that guard there? He's the only one with the key card to get us out of here. But there's no way we can get to it. So we gotta escape another way. There's a force field all around us, but not below us. And that's where you come in, Muscle Man.
How do you know?
I agree to this nickname.
You are gonna use those beefy mitts of yours to dig us a tunnel to the other side of the force field.
Beefy mitts?
We don't have anywhere to hide all the debris, so this tree, well, you're gonna have to eat it all. And once we're over there, that's where you come in, gadget guy.
Uh-huh.
You're little and adorable, so you're the perfect distraction.
I should wait for them to finish talking?
Say that again.
You're the perfect distraction, so that, knife lady can kick the guards' asses until they're unconscious.
And what are you doing while we do all the work?
Well, the most important part, I'm gonna spring my hover bike out of evidence lockdown. Then you can all hop on the back, we ride like hell for Switzerland. I mean, somewhere far from here, where we never have to see each other again.
That last part. Only part I like.
So, everyone clear on what they gotta do?
I am still confused about the beefy mitts. Please, start over.
Okay, back to the top.
I was waiting for him to actually start over. See, yeah, I'm saying I'm old school. I read the Guardians when... Before all these guys, none of these people were in it. It was Yondu and Starhawk, Vance Astro, Martin X, and Charlie Five. Oh, and Nikki. And the female version of Starhawk, I forget her name. So none of these people were in it, so I don't know how they met. Of course, I did... There was a... Ooh, look at air vent too. Oh, it probably might be going through there, actually. Raccoon Raccoon, I saw read in The Incredible Hulk. And then he had a limited series, 4 issues, it was pretty good. Gamora and Drax from the... Well, Drax from the pages of Captain Marvel, and later showed up with Warlock. And Gamora from Warlock, and Star-Lord has had his own, a one-shot and then a limited series. A limited series was like, eh, so. They never really seem to do much with him, and all of a sudden now these people are the Guardians. I don't know how that even happened. Let's look at the force field. So I don't know how they met. Zap. He likes that. He smiles. That's not looking at force field. That's touching force field. Let's look at the key card scanner. Yep, that goes in there, baby. Anything else to look at besides the vent? Or open the vent? Oh, I guess we're going to open the vent. I am Groot. I wish we could see some of Groot's life before the Guardians, though. Not the beginning. Still interesting, though. Oh, okay. I literally can't move either way. I don't know why they bother showing us the ASD. We can only move W. Oh, we're gonna reach the key card. He doesn't hear that. Oh, he's playing Asteroids. Tap to start. Well, why isn't he tapping to start? Oh, like we're literally playing... Why can't I move it down? Do I have to distract him? Why can't I move down? Pressing down, guys. Pressing down. That moves that way. Okay. Yeah, I'm literally... What's going on with this thing? I can only move back and forth. And I'm pressing. You guys hear that? Pressing. The key card's right there! Pressing! Sorry. I don't know. Maybe I have to grab something else? Distraction first? That's what I'm thinking, maybe. Try to grab that thing, grab the plant. Grab the coffee cup. Am I supposed to click the mouse? I click the mouse. Okay.
Huh? Is that you, Rooks?
I do have to distract first, I think. So, guys, you'd think that pressing down would be grabbing... Let's grab this, then, if I can. Where is it? Where did I put it? Alright, let's grab the mug then. I think that would happen. He never started playing the game either. It's just this tap to start. Yoink!
I'm not gonna lie. A couple of you might die. But know that I will never forget you.
They don't die.
Or... we could just use the key card.
Yep.
I love this tree. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Escape. You were going to say escape.
Friendship. I was gonna say friendship, but escape will do.
Beautiful escape. To battle. Sweet. I really love the logo. I'm just gonna say I never mentioned that before, but awesome logo. The good old days, guys. So he literally helped them remember?
I was wrong about you guys. There's a reason you all ended up together.
Well, she kinda has that power already, sort of.
I never knew. You're not a team. Or a family. Or friends in the conventional sense. But somehow it works.
We can be like that again.
We've all forgotten how much we need each other. We can still be like that again.
It was not the mustache.
We're the guardians of the galaxy. It's time we start acting like it.
That's right.
And let's go get them back.
I am Groot!
Well, that was really too short. I loved playing as Groot. God, I want more. Episode 5. Don't stop believing.
We still need to find where Rocket and Drax have run off to.
They could be anywhere in the galaxy by now. How do you propose we track them down?
DNA?
Mantis. You were able to track down the shrine using your abilities. Do you think you could find one of us too?
Yeah. Sniff them out.
I usually only sense someone who is nearby.
Usually?
But I may be able to extend my range with your help.
I am Groot.
I have an idea.
What?
You're going to love it.
I am? What's going on? The whole world's disappearing. Is this like the danger room or something? It's all an illusion.
Where are we?
You and I have merged minds.
We're inside his asteroid
game. This is inside my mind. It seems kind of empty.
I've never shared this with anyone before. And you didn't die or anything.
It's always a good thing.
This is amazing! I wasn't sure it would work, but it did.
Well, I'm happy that you're happy.
Well, I'm just happy that you're happy, Mantis.
I am happy! Isn't this so neat?
It's neato.
This island here represents your subconscious mind, Peter.
Oh.
And those other islands represent your friends.
They're all black.
Drax and Rocket could be anywhere in the galaxy. In order to find where they are, we need to build a bridge.
Okay. How do we do that?
Bridge.
Yes. A bridge of feelings. I won't be able to do it myself. I'll need your help.
This is very weird.
Okay. This is weird. This is very, very weird.
I suppose it would be for someone who has never experienced it before, but doesn't that make it kind of fun? If we can reach your friends' islands, we'll learn where they are. Now, I need you to concentrate very hard. When you think about the Guardians, what emotions do you feel the strongest?
Frustration, pride, anger, love, pity, or worry. I'll choose love. I wonder how many people choose love. We'll find out at the end.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
I want them to be more like a family.
On this plane, emotions are able to take physical form.
Okay.
Those are memories that you can connect to with your feelings.
The purple one's frustration.
If you focus on your emotional relationships with the rest of your team, they will be easier to find.
I can get her back, Pete. If we charge the forge, we can revive Lila. I can get her back, Pete. If we charge the forge, we can revive Lila.
I guess I'm just pressing E.
I can get her back, Pete.
Rocket Raccoon.
I can get her back, Pete. If we charge the forge, we can revive Lila.
He's very angry about that, I guess.
I have a strong emotional connection with Rocket. That's good. I can sense him.
Okay. So these aren't emotions. I thought these are like different emotions. These are different guardian members.
Falling apart. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Well, we know where she is. She's right there.
Gamora. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
You don't have to find her.
Doing well, Peter. I'm beginning to sense Gamora.
Is she right there with us?
This is my chance, Peter.
Drax. Yeah, Drax did leave, right?
This is my chance, Peter, to protect my new family.
If they really need a therapist, all these people.
Good. Your emotions for Drax are drawing us to him.
Entities.
You've told me how you feel about the Guardians. That's good. But in order to find your friends, I'll need more. How do you think your friends feel about being Guardians?
Huh. Well, wait. She asked us, how do your friends feel about being Guardians? But now here we're supposed to select the emotion you feel towards the Guardians. Which one? I'm guessing the emotion I feel towards them about how they feel like being in the Guardian. I'm gonna follow what she asked me, what Mantis asked me. So I'm gonna say they think, I mean in general, they're so different, right? In general they feel conflicted.
She was the only thing keeping me alive.
Rocket?
She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her.
He was a monster. Yes. But he was also my family.
Gamora talking about Thanos?
Yes. He was a monster. Yes. But he was also my family.
Okay, next. Drax. This is Drax, right? Not saying anything.
I discarded everything. Even the things that reminded me of my beloved Kamaria and Hovart.
Right.
You're doing great.
I didn't think I was actually capable of feeling this many emotions. I'm so deep.
Let's just try once more. You and the Guardians have had so many amazing adventures. How would you describe your happiest moment with them?
Happiest moment. Again, yeah, this thing that it's giving us just a general thing, so we're supposed to be answering her question. So, how would you describe your happiest... just okay. Well, that's pretty underwhelming. Heroic? Awesome? I mean, proud is good. Heroic is good. Awesome.
I think that's enough. If you explore all these memories, we should have what we need to build our bridges.
I wonder what the best memory is. Defeating Thanos? Or something before that? Because really it's all been downhill after that.
Hey, I was surrounded by a door of fans.
Rocket?
Hey, sure? I was surrounded by a door of fans! I couldn't let them go thirsty!
I'm getting the feeling there's really no right or wrong answer here.
Your emotions towards Rocket are extremely complicated and varied.
He's difficult. Are we headed towards Rocket now? Or do I go back? You've created a bridge to Rocket.
I still can't believe we did it.
Gamora.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
He's coming back. You know what's gotta happen.
There are so many contrasting emotions that you feel towards Gamora.
There is. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer has purpose.
Drax the Destroyer.
What's he say?
Drax the Destroyer.
Drax the Destroyer has purpose once again!
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Drax is back.
Mm-hmm.
Your feelings for Drax seem to be in a state of flux, constantly changing.
Really? He's a pretty simple guy.
It looks like we can reach that island now.
Cool. So I make all the bridges first. I know, I'm gonna make the other bridge. Wait, where's Gamora's bridge? Can I talk to her? I guess question? Yeah, I kinda wanna see.
Yes, Peter?
I'm sorry we fought for poor.
Hey, I'm sorry we made you feel uncomfortable before. I didn't mean to cause you any pain.
Thank you, Peter. I know I said some things I regretted as well. But everything's going to work out. I know it.
I really want her leggings. Is your mind like this too?
So is this what your mind's like all the time?
Not always. Sometimes I can create my own little world to live in. I come here whenever I feel overwhelmed. I've been able to hone my powers during the centuries I was imprisoned. It was my only refuge during those times of darkness.
She's a lot different from the Mantis in the Avengers, who's basically, yeah, spoke weird. I'm not exactly sure. Her speech, I think she said we instead of I, something like that. But yeah, she was basically pretty kick-ass with the like karate type moves. So I am confused. What now? I make bridges, right?
So, what do I do now?
You should explore the bridge your memories created.
Okay, back to it.
Okay, gotta keep feeling stuff.
Good luck.
Okay, so isn't this... This is Gamora, I think, or Racket? I'm not sure. Can I see anything else here? Probably not. No, I can't even move more than that. Okay.
That's the Milano. That makes sense. Gamora's already with me.
In spite of all you've been through, Gamora cares a lot for you.
Hmm.
You're very lucky to have someone such as her by your side.
I care about her, too.
I care about her, too.
Yes, I can feel it. You truly do.
So, I know where Gamora is.
You've built bridges to the other islands. You should see where they lead.
Yep, there's nothing else to do but that. Okay, so I think then this is Rocket. Do I have to jump that or something? Okay, just, okay. Walking, walking, walking. Too bad I can't run. Oh, there, Rocket.
It's the lab on Half-World.
Hmm.
Oh, this place was very painful for Rocket. I wonder why he would return.
The home of the High Evolutionary. To be with Lila?
This is where he met Lila. and where he buried her. I think he just wanted to return to her.
Rocket.
So we found Rocket. What now?
There are other bridges that you've built. You should see what's on the other side.
So, that's where he actually is right now in Half-World? Alright. I thought we were looking at an image of him from when he was there. Originally. Yep, other bridges I built. Drax. Missing Groot again. Stop leaving out Groot. Oh, he's with us too, but still, we got a Gamora thing. But no Groot.
There he is. I remember this place from his memory. This is his homeworld, Kylos.
I wanted to see.
He has strong emotions attached to this place. What are you going to say when you see him again?
He went back here too? I want the old Drax back.
That I miss the old Drax.
In the short time I've known him, he's always seemed troubled. Hurting.
I'm gonna remind him of how we used to be. And all the good times we had.
Mm-hmm. So we're going to Half-World and his world, whatever it's called.
I'm proud of you, Peter. You did well connecting with your emotions.
Yay!
I know it couldn't have been easy. For someone such as yourself.
Emotionally closed down.
Not everyone can connect with people as easily as I can. But I'm an empath, so that is to be expected.
Thanks, I think.
Thanks? Guess I'll take that as a compliment?
You should, because you are so emotionally inept.
Yeah, I get it, Mantis. Thank you for clearing that up. So, guess we just have to pick him up.
Who should we get first?
Rocket's been pissing me off lately. Let's get Drax.
Let's go grab Drax.
Let's go.
Not that I'm holding any kind of crutch or anything, of course. Don't mistake me. Kylos. Theta Carinae Cluster. Sweet.